Good evening. My name is Jerry Lowry, and I have the privilege of serving as Fine Arts Department Chair here at Downers Grove South High School. I planned that, by the way. On behalf of our faculty, staff, and students affiliated with this year's Winter Fine Arts Festival concert, I extend you the warmest greetings of the season. At a moment like this, there's so much gratitude to go around. I feel like I can stay here for an hour and not get to all the people that have provided me time, presence, resources, or energy to prepare for this event. Thank you to Mike Reyes, Chester, and our CMG Buildings and Grounds staff, along with Jen Martinez and our Student Activities Department. Can you give them a round of applause, please? I also want to thank Hunter Evans and our IT department for their help with this event. Thanks to our building administration, including those in attendance, like our principal, Ms. Arwen Lipp. And thank you to my family, Ellen, Niall, and Sage, for being here and being so supportive and loving. That's that right there. All right, I also, without a doubt, want to recognize wonderful human beings over here to my right. I hope you had a few minutes over there to head over to the steam wing and to appreciate the incredible works of art our students are creating. Their awesome expression is the result of their incredible educators. Please wave when you get a moment. Ms. Kat O'Truck, Ms. Sam Washer, Ms. Gretchen Schreiber, Ms. Laura Murphy, and Ms. Molly O'Brien, who's in. These five individuals are some of the most talented and dedicated people I've ever had the pleasure of working with, let alone leading. Their dedication to the kids and the space they provide results in incredible work that you see out there. So please join me once again in thanking my staff. After your departure, feel free to linger for a second if you'd like. There's art over there featuring jewelry, ceramics, design, digital photography, drawing, painting, computer art, and other two-dimensional works. The show will be open during normal business hours throughout the weekend if you choose to return and walk the gallery once after tonight. So thank you again. So we live in challenging times. We all know this. The pace is frantic. We look up and we realize 6 months has passed by. The amount of information that we are bombarded with on a day-to-day basis is intense. And so I actually stopped and I reflected on this afternoon, and then I went and spoke with every student before I walked out here. In times like these, one of the most important things that we can do is appreciate some of the simplicity. And while an event like this took hours and hours and gobs of emails and organization of humans and resources, everything that goes into that, we did that because we wanted you to have a simple experience of art, expression, and in love, and love to enjoy. So my ask for you is to do that, to block it out and enjoy this for what it is, a very simple expression of art and love. Because we don't know how many of these opportunities will continue to come around. So I appreciate each one of them as they come along. So we're going to be introducing a bunch of different groups. We're going to start with our choir, but before that, I just have a couple of asks. The first ask is, again, engage in the experience. The second is a little bit cooler. I think it's like page three of your program. Just be prepared to sing, because the lyrics to Sleigh Ride are actually in the program. And on the last song that we've combined all pieces, we're actually asking for crowd participation. So, if you, it might be page three, it might be page five, somewhere around there, but be prepared at the end there. And lastly, phones. Of course, those helpful and convenient tools. They've done wonders for our society, we can agree. But there's been unintended consequences. Most serious ones are lessened ability to connect with each other. These events are about connection, and the first step to connection is presence. So while our program is available online and most of you need to use phones, I ask that you minimize or eliminate using your phones during the performance. To be specific, texting, emailing, snap mapping, Pokemon going, ticking the talk, facing books, any of those things. Let's just hold off for the next 60 minutes. Revel in the moment, seize it, soak it in, engage, and enjoy the connection. My deepest gratitude to each and every one of you. Thank you. And without further ado, let the Winter Fine Arts Festival begin. This is our DGS choirs, Enjoy Belt Rosely and Belford Hernandez. Thank you.
the 12th day, my true love gave to me 12 drummers drumming like Olympus upon the Serengeti. 11 pipers piping, 10 lords a leaving. Nine pigs dancing, they were dancing for me. 8 maids are milking, they were milking just for me.
Imagine that this wonderful group of students are not your performers, but they're actually your audience. Imagine that we are here looking at you as the one who are performing. How would you feel? Maybe you might feel a little on the spot. What do I do? Do I'm performing okay? Do I'm doing okay? And when every time that you come to our concerts, every time that you send us your students to experience music and fine arts, you are becoming a tremendous performance in this community for this wonderful audience. And when these wonderful students become the performers and talk to you with music, and then say in the same way the orchestra and the band makes music to you, we become one. Do you imagine that? A community that is not fighting about so many little details, but letting the music be the one who speaks for it. What a beautiful dream. We really hope as you continue to listen to this music, the notes, the singing, the words, that you remember that we together in this community have the power to change things for good.
visual art and digital music compilation. I hope you've gotten a chance to see the art show in our STEAM wing, and can we give those art students a big round of applause? I'm a band director here and also a digital music teacher, and I just want to talk about the music that you're about to hear during this presentation. Digital music will soon be called music production, and it's where students outside of the classical realm come together to create, songwrite, record, sample, and mix. There are many wonderful students. Joshua Trogett. These two students have worked so hard, and they're releasing their song tonight. So I'm really, really, really excited for you to hear it. It's called Man of the Year. Is Jackson Sherriff here tonight? He said he would try to make it. I was going to have him stand if he was here. Oh, darn. I don't think he made it. I'm so excited for him and all of the students that are involved in this. And please give it up for the students that are in digital music and the art program here at DGS.
watch the beat. To unlock the chain, walk through the diamond flame, through the walk of shame, to unleash the brain. And if you understand, then please comprehend. I've been the man of the year for some years on end. And it ain't gonna change. Rock a hoodie and some Jay-Z and Frito-Lays. Give a boo, I don't care. I'm the new John Wayne. I slid across to my brother like Nintendo games. Throwing MP3, a new TV, a hood CD. 1, 2, 3, you can bet on me. I scratch a COVID scene, the CDC and C3P. Come down here and they looking for me. So I'm running high, there's nothing inside. I still sit quiet, still don't cry till time goes by. Now I'm wasting time. I gotta get in line before the people realize that the king ain't died. Cause the king of the jungle, he never falls. Never falls when he does. He gets back up. Rush up the road with us. It's the blue kicks you in the jaw. If you mumble, so everyone step back. Here comes the crumble. Down, out. Look at the ground. Rules in the town of the lost and found. It doesn't come out to the people around. But when he comes out, there wasn't a sound. Just the wind of the trees. Rustling around. Causing a ruckus and pound of the town. These trees take them to ground. All we know is W.
Give those students a big round of applause. Tons of beautiful photography and ceramics and painting and drawing and just an incredible art program here in the school. So we're really, really grateful. If you haven't gone out there in the steam wing yet, you go out these doors and then you take a left. You take another right, and you keep going. And I believe that the art show is going on for another 4 days. So please come out and see that, because it's really, really beautiful. As these students enter, why don't we give them some claps? My colleague, Mr. Kennedy, will be out in a moment to introduce the band. Thank you guys so much. Enjoy.
Before we continue the music, just had a special announcement. So this year, South High School had an awesome 32 student musicians selected by competitive audition to be in the ILMEA District 1 Honors Band, Choir, Orchestra, and Jazz Ensembles. With us tonight also are the D99 Orchestra kids. We have North Orchestra students who also earned District Honors. I'd like to recognize with a round of applause just really quickly all the students who have been accepted to the District Honors Ensembles. We also had 11 students selected in the All-State Ensembles. Those 11 students will be headed to Peoria with us to perform at the Illinois Music Educators Conference in Peoria. And if you don't know anything about those audition processes, they are very, very time-intensive, very intense process, and the competition within our district and within this region is fierce. So to have 11 students represent us for the All-State Festival is incredible. So I'd like to have those 11 students come to the front of the stage real quickly and be recognized by everyone. In chorus, Sebastian Blanco, sophomore. Gianna Domenico, junior. Scott Conley, junior. Maya Flannery, junior. Jack Melly, freshman. Abby Carson, junior. Delaney Turner, senior. Kyle Cooper, sophomore. Front band, in an incredible feat, on flute as a freshman, which is unheard of in this world, Evangeline Selke. And representing us for the orchestra are the wonderful Erica Andrushak, sophomore, and Ludus Davies, senior. To accept their award. No, just kidding. They're probably getting ready for the performance. So thank you very much. I just wanted to give you a moment to recognize these wonderful students.
Thank you. mentioned earlier, this second piece, Bugler's Holiday, is going to have some special guests. So we have a mix of people who are on these solo parts for this evening. We have a couple student musicians. We have Anthony Lopez, Matthew Passel, and Tim David. And we have a couple professional musicians with us this evening. We have Mr. Alex Pila, Mr. Jake Burrows, a DGS alum, and our very own Ms. Robbie Hicks. Without further ado, Bugler's Holiday. We'll be right back.
enjoyed our first piece of the evening, which is Iditarod. This is the D99 Orchestras, which is comprised of the North and South Symphonic Orchestras and the South Concert Orchestra. For this winter concert cycle, they all learned the same repertoire, and they've been doing absolutely amazing. They already know, but I love working with them every day. They've heard my whole, you make my day, my morning, my afternoon, and my evening, and I always like to express my gratitude to them in this moment, especially in front of a lot of people, because it makes them embarrassed, and I like that. So thank you to all of the orchestra students. You were just absolutely phenomenal. Nice work, and I hope you enjoy our next piece, Ancient Song and Dance.
Thank you. purchased, please pick them up under the word counselor out in the commons when you go out and hang a right. If you would like to purchase, there are still a limited number of plants for $25. First come, first serve, that you could still take one home tonight. Also, feel free to browse the art gallery tonight and this weekend in the commons and the STEM wing to enjoy the beautiful artwork of our talented DGS students. And finally, thank you for coming and supporting the fine arts here at DGS, as these programs would not exist without your support. Tonight, we are trying something a little different as we invite you to sing along to the combined song, Sleigh Ride, as the words are in your program. Thank you again for coming, and have fun singing along.
I'm actually going to try something new. If you are able, why don't you stand up with us? And if you don't want to stand, you don't have to. And I just feel like that'll give you a little bit more opportunity if you just happen to sway a little bit or even dance. That'd be even cooler. All right. Once again, thank you all. This is Sleigh Ride.